figure shown to find the bearing from O to A, from O to A, the bearing. Remember, the bearings either go from the north, either east or west, or from the south, either east or west. Clearly, this one has to go from the south, rotated west. So my answer is going to be south, so many degrees west. Okay, to get there, we know this angle is 63 degrees. So since this is a right angle, 90 minus 63 is 27 degrees. This is 27 degrees. So this is south 27 degrees west.